has regained much of his former strength. He cannot yet take physical form, but his spirit has lost none of its potency.
Concealed within his fortress, the Lord of Mordor sees all. His gaze pierces cloud, shadow, earth, and flesh.
You know of what I speak, Gandalf. A great eye, lidless, wreathed in flame.
The eye of Sauron.
He is gathering all evil to him. Very soon he will have summoned an army great enough to launch an assault upon Middle-earth.
You know this? How?
I have seen it.